Welcome to Getri Rumah Produksi Channel.
Oke, okay, Sobat Getris, now I will give you tips and trick how to prepare the photo merch. Yeah. Oke, okay, I will show all of you some picture. Yeah, I have three pictures like this. I take it from one position, and I'm moving the camera. Yeah, on this photo, I take wings, his wing. Yeah, in this photo, I will take his face and left legs, yeah. And this page, I'll take his foot, yeah. Wings, his face, and his leg, his foot, yeah. Okay, let's try. We will merge that image, yeah. Automate photo merge. I choose just reposition only, and then I browse the picture, and it's 1, 2, 3, yeah. Okay, let's try. Okay, that's image. Then okay, let's see the result merge from or by Photoshop. Yeah, I take this photo with high resolution. Yeah, and move closer that the object. The result should good, yeah, because we use high resolution on camera phone, on digital camera, and so on, yeah. Okay, wait a second. Let's see the result. Okay, that's great, yeah. His wing, his face, and his foot or leg. Yeah. Now we try to this image. Yeah. But I move the camera and I move the position. Yeah. I take wings, yeah. I take foot or leg. I take face, his face, yeah. But I take from different position and different moving camera. Okay, let's try. Automate photo merge. Browse, but this picture, okay. Reposition only, that's okay. And we can compare the result one and this one. Yeah, the tips and tricks. One position and moving the camera. If if we could not moving in position and step by step, yeah, maybe the result is very good. Yeah, we will compare the result, okay, with the second. Okay, almost finished. One, take one position, and two, another position. Okay, maybe great result, left result. Yeah, and here maybe on his hand not is good, but left results the result more better than right. Yeah. Okay, that's the tips and trick. If we want to merge some picture, some photos, some image or another thing, we must know our position, our camera, and others. Yeah. Okay, I will show all of you the crop. Maybe crop, yeah, maybe crop the left region like this, yeah, but not finished, and we can cropping this image more better than right region. Yeah, I think all of you got the tips and trick. You can follow my step. And good luck for cropping that your image is. Okay, thank you for watching. See you on next lesson. Thank you. See you soon, Sobat Riz. We meet next time. Don't miss it.
Don't forget subscribe, like, and share, guys. Turn on notification.